A week later, the Black Company had positioned themselves for the assault on Deal. The rebel scouting parties had discovered this, but could not identify the company. Thinking the limper would come again, the rebels quickly prepared themselves for another attack. This time, however, they were dealing with a force that could not be stopped. Such is the description of Chapter 7, Siege of Deal. I'm trying to find the Deal where it is on the map.
Where?
I don't see it. Oh, right, it's below Forsberg. Never mind. What's the situation? Did you identify those troops? We're not sure who commands them, and we can't figure out who they work for. Did you ask to speak to their leader? Sir, every regiment I sent over there has been killed. Our scouting parties concluded they are, whatever, infiltrate Deal? I'd love to see them try. They won't make it past the first bridge. We're making sure they don't, sir. I've already ordered our camps to strike them first to slow their preparations. Good work, but find out who these men are. I wonder if it's Limpers again. Croaker will want to know as soon as possible. Understood, sir. Oh, that's it. Okay, gonna move the microphone a bit. Again. Capture the fortress, kill the rebel general. So I control Goblin, that's a new one. Or, wait, no, I think I had it in the previous... Yeah, I did. This is not a new one. I'm sorry. I've been doing the Amalfurion's quest in the meantime. All bases must not lose their head... Why all bases? What's... Oh! Okay. Croaker, Elmo, and One Eye. Is it using a... No, I guess the Black Company will be getting commission as well. You know, sometimes the player is receiving resources in a different way. Unlike the AI. Well, it seems like we are both gonna get income from commission. That's good to know. Now, what I definitely want is an officer's mess. So... I need a stronghold for that, so let's... We already started with lumber mills, so that's good for us. I know I definitely want to get my defenses up, because later on, I don't get wood via commission. So I'm completely reliant on gathering it early on, before I get into high upkeep. So, you know. So I think I'd rather build those defenses before enemies decide that my base would be the best possible target to attack. Yeah, there and there. So what are those? Effective against enemy pike units. Has piercing and light. Well, there's a lot of damage when you compare it to the light cavalry. It's not bad. Starts with pillage. Cleaving attack, has ensnare, and charge. Oh, gotta do that, sorry. So I definitely want a stronghold. What else do I build? Oh yeah, blacksmith, of course. Is anything down... Looks like no. You know, I never really understood what the silence weapon bender does. I guess that it nullifies the damage enemies deal and turns it into healing for my units. Like, if you read it, stopping their damage and giving attack damage to health. So I guess it, every hit they make onto my units then heals my units, doesn't it? That's what I would supposedly think. Oh, the Black Company starts with 3-3 while I'm sitting on 0-0. Well, I mean, I guess they're playing the main role, I'm just a supportive, right? They got all the main damages, etc. One Eye isn't all that great, but he has Healing Spray. Elmo and Croaker are both great, so I guess I'm playing the side dog at the moment. Or, well, sidekick, not side dog, but who cares? Alright, there's the stronghold. Even though I said I want officer's mess, I think I need first a few more engineers. And first I need to train a few more units before going into the officer's mess. So, like, until I find someone to fight, I don't need the officer. Oh, speaking of which... Well, this militia is weak. The archers aren't. Those towers are, so I guess that going into soldiers will definitely be a good choice. And if that kind of militia tries to attack my buildings, then they will have a lot of problems. I wonder why can I not get improved masonry? That would help me a lot, wouldn't it? I don't know if I want to take the wolf riders into a fight, or if I just want to scout with them. I never favored the cavalry in Black Company, so... But these seem to have decent stats, but I guess they will also have much higher cost than what the cavalry has cost me so far. Are you serious? 17,000 range with 400 damage. Oh, I see why I got those wolf riders. Okay. Well, they do die from towers, so I suppose I should get more soldiers and not invest into archers at all, because if my archers get hit by that, then in theory they'll either be nearly dead or dead in that one shot they receive. But what I could do is I could keep moving them around.
What is it?
Maybe.
Ready for action.
Well, anyway. Let's get the barn. After that barn, I don't know what. Probably just train more units. That or fortify those side entrances. Not sure which one first, but
something unique. Of course, yes, Miley.
Say the word. Orders.
The thing about soldiers is they start with very high armor. So.
Yes, chieftain.
And I think they cost a lot less than wolf rider will. While being overall more reliable and having the block, so. Even though the wolf riders are probably the recommended unit to use, I don't think I will use them. Oh, I am getting a gold per kill again. Okay. Ah. Seems like company doesn't give a fuck and uses even engineers to fight. Okay. Why not? Alright. I do have a lot of gold. I am very much aware of that. So, you know what? The wolf rider doesn't cost that much more. Oh, and they are affected by cavalry training as well. If I upgrade the cavalry training, they are like knights. And if I upgrade the damage, they could be really good as well. Let me get two of them.
Off I go, then.
Get a tent.
All right.
Okay, this is the chapter in which I will use cavalry.
Say the word.
Whoa! That was pretty quick training. Oh, that does cost a lot of wood, though.
Yes, me lord. Right then. More work. What? Yes, me lord. What is it? Job's done. Right then.
Well, there.
What is it?
Aye, my lord.
Yes, my lord. Say the word.
Oh. Although, maybe, I don't need the infantry at all, because... Oh, then there are still enemy archers which can kill. I was thinking that, you know the Hecate, right? The spellcaster that takes 7 supply. On the unit description it says he has Cloud, and Cloud can block building attacks. But then I realized that there are enemy archers, and they have pretty high damage without any upgrades, so... I guess I will still get some soldiers. Anyway... Oh, no. Let's get that first. Yeah, I'm using a lot of resources on expensive units. Instead of getting a million fighters. I suppose that maybe I can attempt to kill some of the militia. Maybe. Let's get another one of those. Let's get the attack. Oh yeah, I could have been raising zombies. You know they're nothing great, but they're still useful, so... Wait for an upgrade. Alright, they should have 815 after that finishes. Yep, they do. I'm not gonna bring the units up close because I think that the demolishers might fire. That would be very dangerous. Now the Drunken Haze, which is an AoE blind. Yes! Oh fuck, he's still getting wrecked. Yep. Yeah, those archers, they're big trouble. Yep, see, there it fired. Whoa, friendly fire. And those archers actually didn't die. What a surprise.
Say the word.
Research.
Yeah, I got some gold for that. Nobody got a veteran rank, so... But whatever, I didn't expect anyone to get a veteran rank. Oh, wait. Oh, I didn't even see that they pinged something on the map. Or did they? Fighter with 700 health. What the heck? Since when? Oh. Infantry training. What's infantry training? Apparently that's something that gives fighters 200 health extra. Wow, they're smashing the enemy. So yeah, it is as I guessed. I am just a side dog to help them push through. I'm okay with that. I most definitely am. We can just get a few more of those and spend a ton of money onto healing my units. I might consider even buying a town portal, because this map is pretty huge. Wow. They're really going for it. Yeah, there are some side quests. I guess this will be one of the side quests. Or, I mean, the only one. Wow. Really? Rebel sorcerers have a crushing wave. Really? Well, Elmo is about to get wrecked. But so far... Dear lord, they're smashing through them. It's slowly turning into a massacre of the rebel forces, instead of a meaningful defense. That's how I see it. I suppose...
What do you need?
Say the word.
I suppose I'll first focus on the upgrades while the company pushes up, and... Yeah. Voidy's using stuff effectively. Oh, there's another one of those bases. Oh, and they are doing upgrades. So crap. Do you see that? A footman with 10 armor. Compare that to my soldier. He might have 10 armor on level 3. Oh, and they have an assassin. Yeah, sure, right. Yeah, Elmo got wrecked. Well, they're going to hold them for a long while, so I think I'll just go and... Oh, never mind, that's an incoming attack. Okay, sure. I think I'll go into a high upkeep soon. Just gonna murder someone. Whoa. Yep, they are murdering my my melee, which is pretty bad. After killing this attack group, I'll retreat, and they're receiving no damage from piercing. They really aren't. I thought they would. Wow. Just murder the cavalry, be done with them. Oh, I lost the... Okay, I'm off to help them and to rebuild my stuff. I think I'll even build a few towers up there.
Orders. On my way.
Just to
say the word. I don't.
Great. Something tells me that to get veterans in this mission will be pretty hard. What if? Oh, I got one. That helps. So one of you will get me an altar. I do have enough wood to build towers on the company's side as well, so I'll just go ahead and do that. Because buildings cannot be upgraded in any way, I guess. Yep. So that's the only thing that is currently same on my side and on the company's side. If you look at units, the company currently has upgrades which I don't have available and is able to train a lot more units in a lot shorter time and has a lot more resources apparently for commission, so just go ahead and perform the role of support, because why the fuck not? I don't need to hammer with my units against an enemy defense that is pretty solid. That's how I see it. Do I block this? I suppose I do. You can build some tents as well. Get me some extra supply. Alright, let's revive Raven. I'm not buying any solves because I wanted to wait for Raven, but I guess that if enemies come anytime soon, I would rather have my units high on health. I suppose that would be the better thing to do. Now, do I...
Need something?
What do you need?
I guess this combination is not bad, it's just that the soldiers get destroyed by cavalry. But then again, pikemen get destroyed by enemy archers.
What?
Huh?
Job
there
done.
He is.
Yes, me
sure.
Lord. Yes, me lord.
See, it's just there to help.
Get on.
Say the word.
Our ally's town is under siege.
Need something?
At last.
You should require my assistance.
At last.
Why not? Come on. Oh, I see why you can. Oh, they're repairing the tent. How nice. But useless. Maybe. So I expect an attack is coming from me right now as well. You know, I'm just gonna go for pikemen. I'm not gonna retrain the soldiers once they die. Because it seems that... See? Even the soldiers have plus 200. They just have something I don't have. Maybe I got an extra upgrade? Doesn't seem like it. Yeah, pikemen upgrade, infantry training, pikemen defense upgrade, whatever. I'll just get a sanctum in case. Yeah, so to build towers over there was stupid. I mean, pen. because the company doesn't have that many archers at the moment, so I'll build a few towers inside. They're very cheap, to be honest. They maybe should cost more, but, you know, if you look at the rebel cavalry and footmen, you realize that the towers are okay to be cheap. It's fucking serious? Really? I could use that, but I guess... Yeah. Damn it. See, they're not even going for me, they're just attacking the Black Company's base. I guess I should go there with my units and help them. They are doing okay, but that doesn't prevent me from... at least coming in to say hi. With a peasant. There it is. There we go. I'll go down there to get rid of those three towers. Rebuild that one. I mean, you know what? Fuck that. I'll just leave those towers on the side and maybe some towers up there. But I won't build any towers. Really? Are you kidding? Now let's see if the pikemen will perform or not. They are doing a lot of damage, that's very nice. Are you shitting me? Okay. So I need many pikemen and I need to upgrade them. That's good to know. Very good to know. Yeah, I do see that. I would be very happy if I could train a healer unit. Which I think is not possible for me at the moment, so I won't do that. There's a peasant. There. I'll go over there. Alright. Curse, dispel magic and cloud. Still nothing new, so let's look into the artillery range. Why not place it over there? Alright. Alright, so healing solve it is then. Oh, if I had any money for it, that is. Oh, I just got commission. Okay, never mind. I know I said I won't retrain them, but if they are still alive, then I'll heal them. Because there's still resources I already used, so I might as well try to keep them alive. Oh, and I should definitely be using the weapon bend. Damn it. I definitely should. Anyway. Yeah, is the upgrade? No, it's not. But it will soon be. Okay, so the... None of these wolf riders have so far died or even been close to death, so... That was a good guess to go for them. Was. It was a good guess. Now, I think I need to make more such guesses, but not yet. Alright. Yeah, I can get demolishers, but I could get them in the previous mission as well, so... I don't think the enemy towers are that much of a threat, so... No. I won't get any of them, any of the demolishers. Alright. Like, they are hammering through the rebel... through the dark green rebels, but the dark green are just... They seem like one-time defense line. Not like orange, etc. that strike back, which... It's okay that the Black Company is attacking them, but it's not okay that... they lose... that they push... to a such point where they lose all the units and then get attacked. Oh, the Hectate does have cloud. Okay. But don't get me wrong, the unit still sucks. 7 supply for that. Wow. Oh, I got 3 veterans. Nice.
What do you need?
Yeah, I'll just spam those. Oh, and let's not forget about the officer's mess. Oh, damn it. Come here. Build it over there, why not? Not like anyone ever attacks from the side.
Watch over me.
Oh no!
Need something?
Ready to run, Glen?
Need something?
There we go. Let's look at the stats of 9 armor, 17 to 53. That's pretty nice. That's pretty nice. I should upgrade the pikeman though. The pikeman damage, so the enemy cavalry dies faster. But I don't want to cancel out the barracks, so. Where did you. Oh, you're still going. Oh, they just defeated an incoming attack. That's pretty nice. It is. Alright, so let me go ahead and fight as well. Time to get me some veterans. Elmo hasn't died once. I'm surprised that he has not so far. I mean, like, until everyone else in the group dies, because they get overwhelmed. But so far, the AI managed to keep him alive. Props for that. Yeah. See? He died because they're getting overwhelmed. Not because he would get aimed, right? Oh. Oh no, never mind. Did you get a thrall? You did. Alright, let's see if I can murder anyone else. While the company draws out their attention, I hope they have units to defend from that, because there's like an incoming attack. No, they don't. Okay, I guess I'm going back. Those skeletons won't last long enough, so I'll leave them to draw some demolisher shots, whatever. See? Like those. Oh, they do benefit from case, that's nice. Okay. One more wolf rider. One more pikeman. How much does the officers... Yeah, I can get that. They're still going at it. Wow. It seems like they're going for me, so I'll just stand halfway and see what they plan. Alright. There goes the mess. Problem is, the officer is gonna be really expensive. But I guess we can do it. The foreign sword seems like it could be pretty good because they have a lot of melee units. But then you realize that they have the siege demolishers with 17,000 range. And that probably the officer Odo, is it Odo? Yeah, with endurance ore is gonna be a lot better. Wow. Oh, that was pretty good. Yeah, they aimed the pikemen like if there was no tomorrow, but what can I do about that? I can do the weapon bend. It should heal my units. It doesn't, but you know, they're taking a lot less from that, from the attacks. So it's nice. 175 veteran bonus. Wow. That's nice. Anyway, I'm just gonna go ahead and get Odo. Okay, I'm not gonna get Odo, I guess. I will get him shortly. Or in a short while, whatever. Yeah, like the healing souls are my best friend so far. Oh, hello. I forgot you, didn't I?
Job's done.
Seems like the orange attack retreated. Look at those resources. Black Company being greedy. Okay, whatever. Alright, let's get a photo. Another pikeman. Yeah, another pikeman and... let's take rather another cavalry unit. Oh, never mind. Okay, I suppose. Go and help him. He could use your help. There are quite a few places of the map that I haven't yet been to, or even revealed them, so... But that's okay, I think. We'll just wait for Otto and... There we go. He can reach level 10 at any stage. So... I could make him a very good tank. He already has a lot of armor. You wanna attack there? Sure, I'll draw fire of the demolishers for now. While you go do your thing. Yeah. Yeah, they're firing upon Otto, I don't know why, but they are. Let's do a weapon bend. On those. Yeah, the pikemen still get wrecked, so... There we go. I should keep moving so that I don't get it by demolishers, but so far they've been firing very inaccurately. That's the nicest I'll put it. They're shooting like if... Oh. Never mind. Oh, I should have leveled that before using it. Yeah, that's the sound of... Come in. Weapon bend should massively decrease the damage they're doing. Should doesn't mean that it did, but it should. Yeah, that helped a bit. Oh, they had a hero. Okay. Pikeman. Oh, I didn't notice. But there's an orange attack coming from me as well. Let's kill that unit and be on our move. I mean, be on way. I hope the company comes to... Yeah, they're coming to help. Oh, come on. Who has that stun? The hero doesn't. What a dick move. I guess war is built upon making dick moves, but still. 1, 2, 3, and where? There. Need something. Say the word. Get behind the tower line. Don't get caught out, like that pikeman. The enemies are getting veteran ranks as well. Oh crap. At least the towers are very good against pikemen. Cavalry. I don't do that. Oh, the hero has bash. The fuck is that? Bash like 6 times in a row. Let's kill him. There we go. Otto got a level. Nice. Got a block. Yeah, there's not much I can do once they start aiming the pikemen. I could say fuck pikemen and instead get many wolf riders, but the wolf riders are quite expensive, so... I'm not sure about that. Well, at least I'm starting to get more veterans than... I'm starting to get more money back than what I spent, so... Oh, they have burrows? Oh, Christ. Well, it seems I've drawn out all of the forces, so there's not much to defend that orange base. Never mind, there's always a backup base that will help. What? Well, going for only cavalry seems like a good move. I'll probably stay with cavalry and soldiers. Pikemen are good, but they die very easily. That's the problem. So let's get a few of those. There we are. Let's move up. Oh, they have connected bases. That's why they're always there. I see. ...15 armor on a rebel infantry, which is a footman. Well... what can you do? Oh, what is this? Is this like a back entrance? No, it's not. Okay, let's get back. I just want to finish off that one tower. There we go. So the bridge is now free, but I cannot build anything in here, because once the enemy gets vision, those demolishers will suddenly know where to fire upon. Oh, there's still only the local militia, huh? Oh, he's dealing no damage to him. Okay. Seems like light armor receives no damage from piercing, so... fire away. Get those archers. Oh, it works both ways because they have... yeah, sorry, I got too excited. Let's get everyone over the bridge first. Yeah, those... I guess those do not train back. So once I kill them... this side should be clear as well. I need to move silent. He's currently getting aimed by those demolishers, so... yeah, another pikeman dead. It's just... pikemen are such a liability. Oh, speaking of liabilities... that's nearly a... nearly tragic situation. There we go, they shouldn't have visioned upon me. I mean, on me, so... there should be only like 2 shots coming, and after that... no more. I should be safe, is basically what I'm trying to say. Company just got defeated, so I think I'm free for the moment. Yeah, those are the 2 more shots. And unless the catapults have increased sight range, they shouldn't see me. So, let's scout around, see what's over here. Nothing. So it's just the forest. Okay. Let's get back to the base. How's company doing? It's doing okay. Yeah, so they have increased range. Well, that's a bummer, but... but whatever. Alright, what was it that I wanted to do? I might consider getting some demolishers to destroy the base faster. I think I will. So let's do that. I'll get 2. 2 should be enough. Oh, and I might build a second shop just to buy more healing salves. Because this is a very... not very, but this has a long recharge cooldown. Or restock, sorry. Restock cooldown. And I do not have any other way to heal, so...
time is short.
There we go.
What are your orders?
375. It's not bad. Not bad. Let's get that, and... I don't know. I don't know if I want the burning oil. Against buildings, I definitely do. But against units, maybe not. Because it might end up that my demolishers shoot on the enemy backline, enemy retreats, and suddenly it's my units standing in... the oil. Oh well. I'll just get some experience in the meantime. Yep, I see that Croaker. Yeah. Soldiers are nowhere near weak as pikemen are, in terms of survivability, so... they can take a lot more beating, and they'll often block something, so... I think I don't want any more pikemen than what I have. So. Yeah. Oh, hello. I'll help you with that. Now, yeah, I'll upgrade the range damage because that's currently what I need for the demolishers to work. Yeah, I'm here. Don't ping anymore, please. Ooh, the veteran ranks are stacking up. There we go. Where? There they are. Alright. I'll try and attack the rebel base from south. That's the farthest that the red will have to go, I think. What I'm trying to say is, if I attack from south... Oh, and well-timed attack from company there. If we attack both at the same time, and if... Well, at the same time. I will let the company attack first, because it has the upgrade for plus 200 health, and it has basically overall stronger heroes. Well, stronger, not stronger, but... It has good heroes and better units, so if I let the company attack first, it'll draw their attention away. And it doesn't have siege weapons while I do, so while the company will drag the attention of enemy, I'll just destroy whatever I can. Yeah, I'm getting fired upon, but as said, what can I do? Not much until I get there. Should land over there, I think. Over there somewhere. Oh, they're first killing those, alright. Never mind. Are they firing up there?
You require my assistance?
Say the word.
I don't know. Let's just go in and... Let's try to murder some fools. Maybe I even want to attack the... No, never mind. Whoa, that was pretty convenient, wasn't it? Let's do a weapon bend. Yeah, Raven is getting hit pretty hard. Odo's just rolling forward, Odo doesn't care. Yep, they're trying to aim Raven as hard as they can. But it seems that my demolishers are too much for them. Yeah, I know I'm not at maximum supply, but that's what I want. Oh, yeah. There we go. I'm gonna have him patrol, and he will be just a magnet for the enemy hits. That said, let's kill the cavalry. Seems like my wolf riders are a lot better than the enemy cavalry at killing each other, if you know what I mean. There, that's the orange base done. Unless there is another part of it. I don't know if there is, so I might end up being surprised, but I don't think I will. Oh, speaking of surprises, there's one. Let's do a weapon then. You know, reason why I said that... I said that the brown, the black company, has better heroes. But I took it back because Weapon Bend and Drunken Haze are the best items I could... best skills I could wish for in here, I think. Because they increase the survivability of my units by a ton. Against the enemy army. Not against demolishers, but, you know, still. Those are very good spells. See? Zero damage dealt. Crazy. Hey, what are you people doing here? I have a better question. Why are you out in the middle of a war zone? These damn rebels, they won't help me get these thieves who stole my book. Don't respect their history, I'll tell you. One of Croaker's type. Well, you're out of luck. History will have to wait. At the present time, you're in the middle of a war zone. Either we are going to kill you by accident, or they are. I'm not going anywhere until I get my book back. It's my life. Just get it back from those thieves. Hell, I have stuff here that will help you win this battle should you find it. Good joke. Well, it's maybe not a joke, so... fuck. I knew that would happen. Thankfully, I have enough resources to fix that. There's the historian who was just talking, so... Alright, let's get the demolisher. Bunch of soldiers, not pikemen. Right? Soldiers. Need the armor. Second level, please. There. Where's Odo? There he is. He's level 3. He's doing okay. What I've noticed is that those officers each have a different main stat. The True Shot officer has main stat of agility. He starts with the same health, but he gains more agility than Odo. Odo gains more strength than everyone else because he has the endurance aura. He's like the sturdy officer, you could say.
You've done well.
That said, I need many more solves.
Well, you require my assistance.
Ready for action.
Well,
say the word. Yes, chieftain. Fine.
Whoa, I got someone level 5 in here. 14 armor, plus 15 damage, 940 health. The ranks also give extra maximum health, so... this is a very good unit indeed. What else? I guess another wolf? No. I have many wolf riders. Let's get the soldier instead. Oh, the black company is killing red. Oh, that's because I got rid of orange, so they can't help each other. Okay. Alright, I'll try to go for that book. I don't know where it is, but those thieves should be somewhere around the map, so... I think right now I have time to look for them, so why not? Let's get the oil then.
Yes. Well,
need something.
Where's Elmo? There he is. They don't seem to be getting any experience for those skills, so that's a little bummer, but whatever. Alright, bandits. I suppose there will be somewhere on the left side. That's where the company never goes, so... those spiders are pretty good. And someone just got massive rank boost. Who was it? Fighter got one. Oh, it displays when you click on allies as well. That's neat. Oh, are you in here? Anyone in here? Anyone present? No. Fuck. Well, let's check back here then. I guess I'll get ensnare. Alright, all upgrades... all needed upgrades should be done. Oh, what? What the hell is going on? How did they defeat our divisions? Who are these guys? We're doing our best, sir, but we just can't stop them. If they keep their momentum, they may be able to do more. Alright, keep our defenses in high alert. The real test begins now. Yes, sir. Oh, so I guess that the company destroyed Red Base. Did it?
Research complete.
Yeah, it did.
Yes, it did.
Well, crap. I guess the, the fuck? Long-range archer. You kidding? They're pretty well prepared for rebels. I'm not saying anything about their equipment, I'm just saying they're pretty well prepared for a war. But I guess that if you're a rebel, then you expect to end up in a war, right? I just wonder where could the bandits be? You know, the problem is, I cannot even bring up the siege, my siege, to those archers because it's gonna die. Takes extra from pike. Well, this is piercing, but it still deals a lot and outranges the demolisher 2 times. Right, so there's high chance that they will aim the siege weapon if I try to even get close. Let's go visit the historian. Maybe there are bandits down there, maybe not. Whoa, there's a lot of rebel soldiers. It's not the rebel militia anymore. Well, that's bad. But it could be worse, it could be worse. Yep, it is recording. Hey, historian. Where could the bandits be? There's like many areas where they could be, but they so far weren't. Oh, come here. Now I got resources and time to build defenses so that the company can fully focus on attack. And that's what I'll exactly do. Build some defenses. For the company. Nope. No one in here either. Alright. This is probably the last area where I would expect them to be in, so let's go over there. Can I teleport to a... I guess I can. Yep. I guess that the Wolf Riders will still be good. That's because I said they receive little damage from piercing. But also soldiers, many soldiers. Okay, no one over there, so let's go up here. That's being constructed. Alright. You know, it would be quite problematic if those rebels took their siege weaponry and moved it out of the fort to be able to shell our bases. They could destroy both of those bases within a matter of minutes. Not even hours, just minutes. Hello, anybody home? No? I'm looking for bandits. Have you seen any? I feel like Handsome Jack from Borderlands. I'm looking for bandits. No problem. I mean, obviously I know where they are, somewhere on the map, but I don't know exactly where they are.
Job's done.
Yeah.
Job's done.
No problem.
Like another area where I would expect those bandits to be in. Oh, no. Oh, calm down. Chill the fuck out. Yeah, the weaponry still keeps firing, so... Oh, hello. Oh, we've joined forces. I haven't noticed. Never mind, I guess we're attacking. I won't complete the quest then. I will look on the sovereign side of the map, but I won't force it. If I won't see the bandits anywhere, then I won't spend the next 30 minutes looking for them. Because no. Because the map is fucking huge. Ah, you think you're gonna destroy that base, are you? They actually might. That's why I got the scroll of teleportation. Wow, that's a lot. Yeah, I think I'll have to teleport. But the company seems to be doing okay, but I am not, so... Or am I? I maybe am. Maybe. Yeah, I haven't seen the bandits anywhere, so... Dear lord. At least that infantry isn't upgraded, so... That's a bonus. I think I can do a lot with just Weapon Bend and the Raven. Whoa, nearly lost that soldier. Yep, they do aim my siege weaponry. As expected, they would. Just chew through those towers. Maybe we'll eventually get somewhere. No. Fuck that. Don't go there yet. I just want to see if I can bring the demolisher close enough. If they will try to aim it or not. Let's try to break the gate, actually. Charge! They do aim the demolisher. That sucks. But I can still kill them uphill. Yay. Okay, get back. That's close enough. Maybe too close. Okay, whatever. Oops. I might have overdone it. Aha! Missed. Knight versus Wolf Rider. Horde versus Alliance. Holy crap, Knight has 1800 health? Wow. Well, I'm happy I killed him then. 1, 2, 3. Let's get some commission. Aha, I'm back. Went away for a moment. But pause the game. So. It's like, once those berserks die, all I really need to do, aside from destroying these barracks, which I don't know why are there, but whatever, is break the gate so the company can get in, because I don't know if it's scripted to destroy that gate. Maybe it is, maybe it isn't, I don't know. Alright, that's it. Alright, I have no demolishers, so I think that once I break the gate and lure out the remaining troops inside, I'll have some of my soldiers rush up and... Oh, 84? No, fuck no. I'll have some of my soldiers rush up here and try to kill... Well, in that sense, it would be better to just get a bunch of fighters, no? Yeah, sure, whatever. Let's go into high upkeep. Why not? It's not like they're gonna repel our attack anyway. What the fuck is over there? Oh, whatever. Alright, I cannot. I first need to buy more salves again. I'm just gonna buy some items because why not? Tornado. That could be very useful, but... But I don't have it, so... They're just barracks? Nothing more? Oh, it did break the gate. Clever AI. Very clever. So it is getting in. Oh, and those demolishers are on the edge? Oh. Where's the hero? Hmm, whatever. Oh, I just hope those don't get the Ah, they do. Veteran bonuses. And it shows even on enemies, if they have a veteran level. It shows on everyone. Alright, I'll just mass fighters, because I think that with critical strike and normal attack damage, they're the best at killing those long-range archers. And the company is actually trying to kill them, but not having much success. Yeah, I don't know where the bandits are, so... Oh, that's why the barracks are there. They just spawn units every once in a while. Okay. The best approach to this situation would be start from the north. Start clearing out the fort. Or at least its defenses. Yeah, there's the incoming attack. What a surprise. Oh, what will I do? Move, you two. They're not missing much. That's what I can tell you. Oh dear. Two hits and soldier dead. It's very unfortunate, but whatever. Alright. Spam those fighters. Oh, it's like, they don't have more survivability, it's just about a critical strike, so... I currently don't care much about the veteran bonus. I just want to kill those barracks. So they don't spawn anymore. Any more green archers. Or anything, for that sake. Oh, I can blind them. Okay. Hey, goblin. Stop. And do this. Aha! They're gonna do weapon bend, and they should do no damage. Odo gained a level! Yay! Oh yeah, and Goblin is getting wrecked. Let's do another one of those falls and weapon bend. There we go. Nice! We're pushing through! Kill them already. Get those archers onto the demolishers. So they don't fire again. They maybe do have minimal range. Or minimum range, but still. There we go. We're getting him. Oh, no, 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 no. This cannot be happening. He has many knights around him, so let's retreat back a bit. He doesn't have much damage, but I'd rather first go north and clear out the demolition units there. So I'll retreat and maybe I'll manage to find the bandits that the historian talked about. But where the heck could they be? I just don't know, I really don't. I feel like I scouted most of the map. Where those bandits could have been. Oh, maybe over here. Seems like there's a big area in which nothing is, so... Let's check in it. Yeah, there's like... I don't... Maybe over here. I just don't know. Oh, I'm still getting wolf riders? Fuck those. I already have enough of them. I need fighters. The last one is not gonna train because he's gonna go over the 100 food limit, so I'll cancel him right away. Where the frick could the bandits be? It's like, one would want to think that somewhere around Historian, right? But no, they aren't. Oh, you know what I can do? I can have those demolishers destroy the barracks for me. They're gonna fire soon. And when they do, they're gonna deal immense splash damage to... Yep. It's just a little do-it-yourself. It only takes a while. There we go.
Our forces are under attack.
What is yes, this, my friend?
Did he even receive any damage from them? Well, I guess he didn't. I just don't know. I haven't encountered the bandits anywhere. My last guess is over there. That's the biggest unrevealed area on the map currently. But other than that, I have no guesses. I guess the historian will stay without his book. $15,000 gold, are you serious? Oh yeah. The last one is gonna train, I guess.
What you got?
Okay.
Smoky. Should I mess someone up quickly?
Oh, look what I found. It's Easter all over again. I mean, Christmas. Whatever. So I am gonna finish that quest. Nice. Yay. I hope I won't lose any units. Those assassins could deal a lot of damage to Wolf Riders, maybe. Maybe not. Not sure. There we go. Excellent. Move in. Charge. There we go. Alright, who else is hurt? And does not regenerate. There we go. And you as well. Now, let's check the boxes. Elmo? Oh yeah, they're killing the knights. Okay. There's the book. Years of information of Forsberg's past. Oh, that was pretty well hidden. See, it looked like another one of those kind of areas where nothing is, only a bunch of crops. But in the end, it was more than that. It was a bunch of lazy bandits. Lazy enough to hide, so they died. Well, they hid, but not well. Let's leave it at that. So what do you have to offer me for your book?
You require my assistance? I can hardly wait.
Ah, thank you. I can tell you people aren't from around here, but I can see you not up for any questions. I'll figure it out some other time. Oh, it's all nice. Seems like Raven can get experience, so let's have him level 5, why not? 60% lifesteal sounds very nice, but I think I want the those two things, and especially with Gloves of Haste. Damn, that's nice. I'm gonna give that scroll to Silent. Why not? Alright, so now... This is the kill group. This is the group that is supposed to kill everyone in the fort. And the company is still going at it. Still killing the defenses. They're doing okay. I imagine that by the time I get there, most of the stuff in the fortress is dead. But not everything, so I'll still have something to fight. Yeah. Those soldiers just super great against archers. Oh ho! They got cornered. Wall fights. Hey, heyo heyo, come out. Oh, they don't want to. Okay. Fine. I'll come in then. Oh, Croaker died. Sure. Let's try to destroy that before anything else. Where's the... There he is. I'll first try to murder everyone else before the fighters get here. Yeah, those knights are doing a lot, but worry not, fighters are here. Let's weapon them. Yeah, the hero is gonna die soon. I mean, the defender. Rebel platoon leader. Yeah, let's grab that. There we go. Orb of fire. Very nice indeed. Odo reached level 4. Which seems okay, as he gains very little experience, or he gains it slowly, so I guess that's good. Woohoo! Fight's still going on. Raven is doing okay. Alright, once this is cleared out, I'll have them check up on the northern wall. Or never mind. I guess we've done it. So, we went and did it. We captured the fortress of Deal, in the dead of night, within howling distance of Orr. They say both Raker and the Limper flew into insane rages. I figure Soulcatcher ate that up.